Monday at 6 a.m. and we're heading to the gym. My life has become very routine based, and this is a routine that I have not broken since moving to Illinois. And I'm very proud of myself for that. And so I pretty much do this in literally every vlog. So today is kind of like a full body hit kind of day. That's the vibe that we're going for. It's gonna be great. We're gonna have a great time. And I'm tired. But as you can see, I'm wearing a jacket, which Texans, this is something that we put on when it is cold outside, as I have been informed, so that we do not freeze to death and become popsicles. So I'm learning all sorts of new things up here. I hope that you've had a great day. This Monday is going pretty fly for me. We are wearing clothes. It's time for class. We're gonna go to the library after class today so that I can study and hopefully get everything done. We just got food. I was intending to buy it, but my friend bought it for me. So, Emma, if you're watching, I love you. But I'm gonna buy you food at some point. Also, look at how slay this vest is. This leg day, we had a good workout. We finished our first two classes for today. It's Tuesday, by the way. Yeah. We're meeting Elsie for lunch right now, and then we're gonna watch Missing. Today has actually been a really good day, but we're trying to write just an essay right now for my English class. Then we're gonna listen to music and dance around the room. I feel good about myself today. I had great moments with great friends. Texting some friends from home. Like, life's just, it's going good right now at this moment, and I want an energy drink. Corner!
I have like a lot of moments.
Okay, fine, then we can do it again.
Yeah.
Oh, that's not now.
Hey! We're having a victory moment. I had something like change on me that I thought like deviating from the plan. It wasn't a bad thing. It just deviates from my original plan. And you know what? That's okay. And I'm not freaking out about it. So that's really nice. This morning, you know, so fun. We are having class.
Ah! It's for the vlog.
Vlogged all day, but I have a package and it has stickers in it. Good morning. It's a beautiful rainy Thursday. Haven't vlogged the gym in a while. I don't know. This vlog has been pretty sporadic, but kind of a rundown of today. We're going to the gym. We're going to get ready. Oh my gosh, what a surprise. We have three classes. Math test of an honors, like seminar thing, and English, which is my favorite class. And then after that, we've got work from 4 to 9, and that is Thursday. we're about to go work a 5-hour shift. Hannah, this is for you. Alright, let's start the shift. Happy Friday, I'm in the student center right now, waiting for Sam. We're getting lunch together and then we have class. And then I have a meeting with a realtor to hopefully sign a lease today. So, exciting. We just signed a lease, yay!
Future roomie.
Center, waiting for Vedica to get here. If you didn't hear, I signed a lease on an apartment, which is awesome. And I'm super tired.
Out. 10 out of 10 because I didn't sweat, but I still feel it.
I sweat.
They're gonna drop my baby.
No, it's not on purpose. It would.
I have never.
You are sexy.
It's the only thing I have in
Canada. Because you put a filter. It's not me naturally
yes,
ugly.
Yes, I know.
It's not natural ugly.
I know.
What? Oh, that looks great.
It's Saturday. This is the last day that I'm vlogging for this video. I was supposed to go watch a parade this morning, but I don't think that's happening, but it's fine. I'm just gonna get some work done that I really need to do. But right now we're grabbing breakfast. This is our fit. We have the Taylor Swift movie today, which that's fun. And then, oh, we're gonna go see a volleyball game tonight. So, very fun. The Taylor Swift movie is amazing. It was really good. It was a nice experience. We had a great time. Hey guys, here is my Zumba warm up.
Volleyball game!